scan this map at 100 dpi, it's going to be very quick, they scan, but you would see that the resolution of the map is not perfect, okay? Also, the file size is going to be small. Once I change to 200 dpi or 300 dpi, the file size is going to go four times higher, even though I'm not going four times the... For every time that you double the resolution, you usually go four or six times bigger in terms of like file size, okay? And if you go to 400, this is the one that we're going to be using, you're going to be importing it here. And they scan with scan, but I cannot do it because it doesn't work, okay? So it's a very easy software to use. You just put the paper here on the scanner, and you would actually pull that out for you. So if I go here, I would just align the paper here, okay? And I would just insert it here, and the scan itself would actually grab the paper for me. You see here? You see that it pulls automatically? So once it pulls here, I could actually go here and say scan, and the image would go there for me. Let's see if it goes. It's definitely not scanning the... This is not the map, but it would come up here, the map that you wanted to see, okay? So I promise you that it does once in a while, okay? Any questions about this? It's easy, right? So I gave you guys a picture already. So what we have here is this map. Each one of you have your